to start to change the physical aspect of your body versus how it is to change your mindset, right? So sometimes we've got to reverse engineer it, right? And so that's why I put on my fitness video for y'all, so y'all can reverse engineer and change that self-image. Let's go.